Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
Agent, I'm ordered by my superior, Darth Victus, to place you into direct contact with him at once. Please stand by.
Ah, Cipher 9. I've heard much about you. Your record of service to the Empire is most impressive. I am Darth Victus. I am granting you the opportunity to serve your Empire even further. Immediately.
It's hard to say without knowing more.
The task at hand involves House Pantia, the weakened former rulers of Alderaan. Though most believe them wiped out, a few stragglers yet survive. These surviving Pantiers are needed to legitimize House Thule's eventual rule. We are creating an understanding with them even now, but the forces of House Ulgo plan to interfere.
How can I serve the Empire in this matter, my lord?
Ulgo has strike teams massing Thranta for transport. They intend to assault the Pantiers' mountain hideaway and slaughter all surviving members of the House. The eradication of House Pantia would greatly impede our plans for House Thule's ascendance. It cannot be allowed. You will find the Ulgo strike teams and destroy them at once.
I'll make sure there are no survivors.
I would accept nothing less. When it is done, report back to Lieutenant Muir. We will continue our discussion then. Farewell.
Good luck.
Please use all products only as intended. Be well.
Fight for the next. Let's get to the power generators. We have eggs to deliver.
Take it slowly. Take it slowly. Thank you.
in the power generators. We should find Baroness J. Well,
Oh!
Welcome back. Probes have confirmed the full elimination of Ulgor's strike teams. I will contact Darth Victus immediately. My lord, Lieutenant Muir, the matter is dealt with.
Perfect. The Empire is fortunate to have such a capable servant. This accomplishment will be well rewarded.
What happens now?
I am currently engaged in negotiations with the Pantheon survivors at their mountain hideaway. I will arrange for you to be allowed inside. Be sure to conduct yourself cautiously. The Pantheon hideaway is neutral soil. They won't tolerate uncalled for aggression. One obstacle still stands before our plans for House Thule. Boris Ulgo, the supposed king of Alderaan himself. We'll speak more when you arrive.
Farewell, Agent.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay. Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
Please use all products only as intended. Be well.
Well,
Take it slowly. This was unexpected.
What have you done?
Baron, I beg of you.
You have made an enemy of the Empire. You have brought vermin into my house.
I swear, I only wanted to protect us.
Silence! My honored guest, I bow my head in surrender, and I apologize for what's become of Cortes.
I'm here for your wife, Baron. She's committed terrorist offenses against the Empire.
I fought the only way I could. All I ever had was money.
Our reinforcements have arrived. We will attack on your signal.
I knew nothing of my wife's conspiracy. She only confessed once the house defenses were down. But I will make amends. Now, Captain.
You're an honorable man. I appreciate your sacrifice.
I had no other choice. Now, take your insects away from this place. We can discuss further recompense as civilized people.
We're afraid that's not your decision, Baron. Denry Ale and the Baroness are dead. With our assistance, the terrorist funding has been stopped. Now the Nest will claim its price.
What are you talking about, Victor?
House Cortes will make a perfect extension of the Hive. These rooms will become egg chambers and ambrosia pools. The family can become joiners.
What? You cannot do this! I gave you my wife!
House Cortes opposed the Empire and must be subdued. The Nest is growing and must expand its territory.
Do what you have to do. I'm finished here.
Excellent. We will secure the estate. The injured will be tended to and transformed. The dead will feed the larvae.
Damn you! Damn all of you! House Cortes will have revenge!
Protect the Baron and attack!
Increasing combat there.
The Hive is secure. The injured will be tended to and transformed. The dead will feed the larvae.
It's all over then. The terrorists and Cortes, gone.
They will become valued members of the Nest. Now, We'd like to bring this mission to a close. With your permission, we'll upload House Cortez's data to Imperial Intelligence.
This is Keeper to Cipher 9. I'm receiving your transmission. Watchers are reviewing the Cortez logs now. It looks like you've wrapped up the terrorist financing situation. Congratulations.
How can you be certain so quickly?
Vector Hellas has been filing interim reports. The Cortez logs are our final confirmation. Preliminary analysis suggests the Eagle's terror network will run low on funds within weeks. The cells will look for alternative credit sources, of course. Let's not give them the chance to find any.
We'll keep them on the run. Anything else?
One other thing. I contacted Vector's superiors in the diplomatic service, and we've reached an agreement.
Sir?
Your requisition has been made permanent. You've been officially transferred to Imperial Intelligence. Cipher 9, from now on, Vector Hellas will act as a covert assault agent under your command. Understood?
Understood. Welcome aboard, Vector.
We'll do our best to live up to expectations.
Once you're through on Alderaan, return to your ship for debriefing. Watcher 2 should have updates ready for you. In the meantime, instruct Vector as you see fit. I expect he'll require additional training.
He'll be a superior agent in no time.
Good. Stay alert, Cipher. Keep her out.
The Nest is pleased with the Empire and encourages this opportunity. We remain Dawn Herald, but we will travel at your side.
You've been with the Kilix a long time. Any anxiety about leaving the Hive?
Perhaps. It has been our home since transformation. But we've always been an emissary. First from the Empire to the Kilix, and now from the Kilix to the galaxy. It should be a fascinating experience.